Okay, I'm at my one drive-by spot. I decided to go in the woods there this time. We got nice archery here. I parked the car hoping nobody will bitch. Yeah. I got a lot of practice with this thing. This jerky thing. They ever stay, look, it just floats away. I'm not even touching it. I see some eyeballs and a mouth. Aren't you pretty? Aren't you pretty? Yeah, my goodness. There's a couple of hires right there. I see you too. Yes, I do. I think there's a place up there where they have parties sometimes. Get off me. No insects allowed. I'm trying to actually not miss anything this time. Yeah, they're back there. That's for sure. I'm trying to find somewhere to go. This is really dense. I mean, really dense. Look at this. Ah. Daddy. Hi. Hello. What are you doing? I see you. Let me take this up a little bit. Pass this thing on. Leaves are in the way. Shit. One of these leaves can go away. I can't wait for winter. Not that I'd say that, but winter filming is. I see you. Yes, I do. See, they all work together, even the leaves. Damn it. Ah, hi. I just got a facial. It was on the big tree, but here's your dimensional bird. And look at that little guy. Right here's your dimensional bird. They're usually a thin stick. I got a facial right here, though. Oh. Somewhere. Right there, probably. Oh, we got something on. I don't know what that is. Dead freaking leaf. Ah. Something just came in. Yes, they did. What the hell is that? Okay, well, that's different. I don't know what to make of that. There's quite a few things I'm looking at there. I don't know what to mention. I'm trying to get right here. There's an orb or the sunlight, I'm not sure. There's some pretty creatures. Been pretty little aliens, look at you. Yeah, that's right, get the leaves away. I just got a facial as soon as the leaf went. Oops. When I do that, that's because I'm getting a picture, still. Ah. Even better yet, there they are. They still look silver. They're little people. But where there are little people, you have a bigger frame right here because the bigger people are right next door. Peekaboo. I see you. Come on, you get it. You uncloak yourself. Come on. I only seen one uncloaked. Well, my first encounter. And my second encounter, actually, on the mountain. There was Bigfoots and aliens together. And then there was the time at the bridge where we were surrounded. And what other time? I'm not sure. You know, where Bigfoot actually looked like a Bigfoot. I mean, he's still just an alien. It's just, that's just happened to be one that we named, you know, that we caught on film. My personal thought is that she just had a baby and she just didn't much give a fuck about anything at that point. She just wanted to get home. You know? Patty, that is. Ooh. They're pretty little people. Sounds right in front of me too. It's going the other direction. Okay. Yeah, it's pretty much kind of too late for them to do much of anything. Whenever I see that, I'm almost 99% positive it's a lack of a being. That's not what this is. Until they just came back together or getting ready to go apart. They kind of just did a sloppy job of putting themselves together to look like a log. or stump, whatever. Pretty sloppy job you did there. Look at the bottom, you're all messy. Hi. I see you. See the one face looking to the right. There's another one right below it. A little, you know, by its nose looking right at us, and there's one to the left of it. Actually looking in the same direction. No, it's not. It's looking to the left. One's looking to the right, one's looking to the left. You can see the two noses. And one's looking straight at us. You kind of can't see it. And here, got the same thing. Oh. Now that was not there a minute ago. It was not. We just checked that. That is beautiful. And it is not an optical illusion. Wow. Or is it an optical illusion? I can't tell. It just looks to be something I would have looked at. You see the moves at all. Because there's your dimensional line right there, that's Dick. I'm not seeing it, they're not moving. Interesting. I looked, those are upside down V's. Which tells me that's the size of the Bigfoot that just came out of it. And or galactic. There they are. It's in their little contraption. It doesn't look like they're still with us, but they were just a fraction of a second ago because they left the thumbprint. They might be. That one looks real, that tiny, tiny one. He's peeking. The real tiny one is peeking more right there. Standing up, you can see his little black eyes. Yeah, he or she is moving. That little person, hello. I saw you. You got all your X's right there. There's big boys right there. There they are. Hello. How are you? Aren't you priceless? I like that one. I'm watching that one too. Oops. I didn't knock his in anymore. I mean, he'd go right next to me if I can get it this close. I want that to clear up right there. shit, it was. I think my own license are coming. I don't give away it this year. I always feel like I'm giving them away. Okay, that looks like a head turns. A head with three fingers on the top of it, or talons, quite possibly. And now it's changing. Now they're turning into galactical snakes, looks like. Or no, dimensional birds, I'm sorry. Come on, clear up. That one just moved. There's your X right there. That's different. I gotta see this. Come on. This pisses me off already. I miss my mom and pop. Look at them eyes. Maybe not eyes. Oh, wow. That's kind of crazy cool. Look at that three-dimensional thing to the right. What's up with that? Yeah, well, you guys I happen to know are not leaves. No, you're being held by... No, you're being held by something. Look at these little guys. Follow the yellow brick road, so to speak. Well, there you have it. What the hell is that? I've seen that structure before. Ooh, did you see that? I'm gonna see what this is. Okay, it's got something in its mouth. That's a little person. He's got a little tiny snake in his mouth. Little baby. Whatever's in the big world is in the small world. And he's got a pointy head. And he's definitely being fed. So that means that this thing is something as well.